Hey guys, it's Luke here from St. George Business Chamber. We're here with Harvey from Common Ground Coffee and Kitchen. Harvey, please. How are you doing, mate?
Good, mate. Good,
tell
good,
us a little
good.
About yourself. You're obviously very well known in Huntsville, Westfield there. Tell us about how you started and sort of how that came about.
Look, mate, thank you. We've been in Westfield for about 7 years now. So we started off with a small little corner shop in Westfield, and over the years we've gone into a bigger space. Look, Huntsville has been great, to be honest. I mean, our food is very well received. We've got very loyal customers, and it's just been a great place to do business. So the whole idea was to create a space where all people from different walks of life come into a place, you know, enjoy different cuisines. 100%, that's what defines us. I mean, it's different, it is innovative, and it is very creative food. But at the end of the day, it's the taste.
Yeah.
So, I mean, looking good is one, but it has to be tasty. So we try to create that balance, and I think we've achieved that so far.
Yeah. And that moves across your Instagram and social media.
Instagram, yes. I do believe that socials are a very important part of being a successful business. So we do invest a lot on our social media and other channels. So with the new spaces, we want something which is inviting. It is open, you know, it is a place where people could come have a coffee or probably have a meal, you know.
Yep.
So it's just that inviting environment that we're after.
I mean, as a small business, incredibly difficult to scale.
Tell
us more about that, the sort of overcoming that, those sort of hurdles and challenges.
Look, it's always a big risk. And to be honest, I mean, we were scared as well. But we have a very clear business path of what we want to achieve as Common Ground, and that was always to open multiple venues. I mean, I think the secret here is to know your capability and your capacity and grow according to that.
Say someone comes to you, Harvey, and they're sort of a young entrepreneur, they want to get started in the hospitality industry, they don't know much, maybe they have a chefing background.
Yeah.
What's your advice to them? How do you sort of, what does it take to succeed?
You got to do the right thing. That's the most important. You know, you got on the right path, do all the right things. You should know the market, and there's a lot of self-education that is required. You need to, you know, actually come down to one concept that you think will do well and work really hard on it. Give it a lot of time, a lot of your effort, and look, if you work hard, everything gets successful. That's what it is. At the end of the day, do the right thing and work hard. Two mantras of life, simple. You've got to be, like I said, self-learning and self-educating is one of the most important aspects of running a hospitality business. You've got to learn. Every day is a school day. You've got to learn new things. You've got to keep up with the trends. You know, you've got to keep creating, keep innovating. And that's how, you know, you get people in.
As a
business chamber, where do you see the St. George Business Chamber fitting into your business? What sort of things can we help?
Look, you guys have been great because you've been doing a lot of seminars. And look, as a business chamber, that's the perfect amount of support that we want from you guys, you know? And stuff like this, I mean, if we can get, you know, intel into other people's businesses, how other businesses are run, you know, it'll be great to know.
So look, if people want to find out more about you, what's the best place?
The website, so it's www.cgcafe.com.au. Everything's there. Otherwise, I'm usually in Huntsville 2-3 times a week.
You're around?
That's
you're
it.
Happy to say
either
hi?
Either there or either here, you know, so anyone can come say hi.
Good on you, Harvey.
Perfect.
I really appreciate it.
Thank you. Thanks, mate.